Yeah, it's tough.
At least he held onto the helmet.